And this is all symptomatic of what we in this country do. We're trying to make a victim out of everybody, absolve anybody of responsibility, and that's just absolutely wrong, because the people who play by the rules are the ones on whose backs the burden of supporting these losers falls. If you make the choice to grab a substance, put it in your nose or in your veins, that's not society doing it to you. That's not the rigors and pressures doing it to you. That's you doing it. Whether it's a weakness or whatever else, it still is a personal choice.
He was gonna do his radio show, but then he got high.
I am addicted.
He was gonna bash left-wing homos, but then he got high.
To prescription pain medication.
He had to turn himself into the cops, and I know why.
Why, man?
Cause Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high.
La, 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 da, da,
he was gonna get up out of bed, but then he got high.
Come on, y'all.
Check it out.
He was gonna talk to ditto heads, but then he got high.
La,
now he's back in rehab, and I know why.
Why, man? Why?
Cause Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high. He was gonna flap his big fat gums, yeah, but then he got high.
Prescription pain medication.
He was gonna call Democrats scum, but then he got high.
Highly addictive.
Now he blew out his eardrums, and I know why.
Why, man?
Cause Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high.
La, 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 da, da,
he had talent on loan from God before he got high.
Serious, man.
W, he would applaud before he got high.
Taking prescription painkillers.
Now he's busted for drug fraud, and I know why.
Why, man?
Cause Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high.
La, 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 da, 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 da.
Liberals he would attack, but then he got high.
Say what?
With half his brain behind his back,
yeah,
but then he got high. Now he's out back smoking crack, and I know why. Cause Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high, Rush Limbaugh's high. He took 20 Oxycontin a day, he likes to get high.
I am addicted.
It's as powerful as heroin, man, he was high.
Addicted.
But his listeners didn't even notice, and I know
why.
They're not very bright, they're not very bright, and Rush is still high.
I am addicted to prescription pain medication.
Yo.